I'm reading from the book of Mark. And yes, I know you're going to say to me, you missed out saying tonight is prayer meeting. Well, thanks for reminding me. Tonight is prayer meeting. We start at 6 and go till 7. I hope you'll be a part of it. In fact, I'm looking out to see you there. Look out. The link will be on your WhatsApp as in less than an hour. Come on. Be there with us tonight. We start at 6 and end at 7. Hear what the Bible says in Mark chapter 16, beginning at verse 15. And then he told them, go into all the world and preach the good news to everyone. Anyone who believes and is baptized will be saved, but anyone who refuses to believe will be condemned. And this is where I want you to take note. These miraculous signs will accompany those who believe. They will cast out demons in my name, and they will speak in new languages. They will be able to handle snakes with safety, and if they drink anything poisonous, it will not hurt them. They will be able to place their hands on the sick, and they will be healed. I want you to realize this morning, not only has God been giving us commands, but he's given us promises to ensure that we're able to keep his commands. Hear what he says. Anyone who believes and is baptized will be saved. Saved from our sins. Saved from hell. Saved from an uncertain future. Saved from the punishment of a life lived in rebellion against God. Will you not be saved if you don't know him? Today is a good day to come to know him. If you're backslidden and you're hearing this, let me pray with you that God will take you back today. Like that prodigal son, he's waiting for you to come back. But you've got to come back. Father, I pray for them. I pray that you'll bring them back, that their lives will be transformed and turned and come back so that they will know you. Whom to know is life eternal. And I pray your blessings on their lives as they come to you for salvation. In Jesus' name, amen and amen.